So you want to turn on Wi-Fi calling on your iPhone. Let's run through the steps. So let's open up the Settings app on your iPhone. And then you can see midway down is cellular. We'll tap on that. And then here you'll want to tap on the cellular plan. I can tap on my primary one here. And you can see midway down is Wi-Fi calling. So I can tap on that. And all you have to do at the very top, if that is toggled off, you just toggle it on and hit enable Wi-Fi calling. Now keep in mind that you need an address that is an emergency address on there. And that's because if you call just using your cell signal through your cell carrier, they can track the address that you're at. But if you're on Wi-Fi, they can't track it, and they need to know if you call 911 what address to pop up there to come and rescue you if you need help or something like that. So this is the address that would be sent over to the emergency line if you call for help or something like that. So turn that on, and you can add Wi-Fi calling on other devices. If you have a Mac computer, a MacBook, MacBook Air, something like that nearby, you can also call using Wi-Fi on those devices as well. Hope this helps. Thanks for your time today, and I'll see you on the next one.